Well, Akshaya Tritiya is the most auspicious date in Hindu tradition. This festival is also called Akshaya Tis, which falls during Shukla Paksha Tritiya on Vaishakh month. Usually, this festival needs to be performed in Hindu lunar calendar in the month of April. So, this is most auspicious day to perform Goddess Mahalakshmi Puja. Usually performing Mahalakshmi Puja on this auspicious day will give you health, wealth and prosperity. To perform this Mahalakshmi Puja on Akshaya Tritiya day, some common material need to be required to perform the puja, like haldi, kumkum, agarbatti, dhoop sticks, sandal powder, camphor, betel nuts, dry kharjur, haldi sticks, ruby coins, a small white towel to place a Mahalakshmi Murti, Gangajal, rose water, matchbox, thread reel, rice, cotton wicks, Deeparadhan oil, ghee, small Deepak and photo of Mahalakshmi. So usually these are the main material to perform the puja. And some of the house related items should be required, like betel nuts and bananas, coconuts and other stuff like plates, bowls, spoons, tumblers, water, likewise. Before starting the puja, so Adho Pujyo Ganadipaha, that means for any kind of puja we should worship Lord Ganesh ji. So that Ganesh Shodashopachara puja should be performed before starting the Mahalakshmi puja. By saying Om Ganeshaya Namaha, you can perform the Shodashopachara puja. Then onwards, you should perform Mahalakshmi puja by placing a small kalash. Like preparing the kalash means you should have a kind of small gold or silver or any kind of material kalash you can place in front of Mahalakshmi Murti by saying Om Mahalakshmi Namaha. You should do a sthapana of Mahalakshmi. Like how you performed Shodashopachara puja for Lord Ganesh ji, likewise you need to perform the puja for Mahalakshmi. Along with performing the Shodashopachara puja, you should chant Mahalakshmi Ashtotram to get divine blessings of Mahalakshmi. Thereafter, you should offer the Nivedan to Mahalakshmi. Usually, kheer or payasam should be required to offer the Naivedyam for Mahalakshmi on this auspicious day. Thereafter, you can give a Niradhana Mantra Pushpam or Mahamangala Aarti for Goddess Mahalakshmi after completing the puja. Then you can worship your desires, like by saying Yadevi Sarvabhuteshu Vidyarupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha. Yadevi Sarvabhuteshu Matrarupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha. Yadevi Sarvabhuteshu Lakshmi Rupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha. Likewise, you can wish your desires in front of Goddess Mahalakshmi to get health, wealth and all kind of benefits. You can also chant Sarva Mangala Mangalye Shive Sarvartha Sadike Sharaniye Trayambake Devi Narayani Namostute. This mantra is also most powerful to get good benefits. So after completing all these things, then you can take the prasad and you can also distribute the prasad and fruits to the devotees who attended for your event. So likewise, if you perform this kind of event on this auspicious Akshaya Tritiya, you will get good results with the divine blessings of Goddess Mahalakshmi.